behind me. Can't tell you behind me. You're nowhere to be seen. Behind. Oh!
There you are.
We're so sorry, Sir Topham. But we were practicing our song.
A song? Yeah. The hand signs that direct Thomas around the tracks.
Thomas says, give me 10, then I can pull up again.
This is stop, Thomas.
Let's show him what you can do, then you can be a shunter too.
Last sign coming up with the last chorus.
Thomas says, slowly why, watch me go back down the line.
Stop, Thomas!
Stop!
Thomas has arrived at last, so I think we should say good day to him. One, two, three.
Hello, Thomas!
Hello, boys and girls. Thanks for coming to see me.
Thomas has got hiccups.
He has some.
He can't work with hiccups. It's not safe. Sir, I've got a few ideas about how we can get rid of the hiccups.
Oh,
send him back a little way, and it will undo the hiccups. Boys and girls, you heard what Sir Topham had to say. He wants us to send Thomas back down the track a little way to undo the hiccups.
I don't think that's far enough.
All right.
Stop, Thomas!
Oh, no! Two ideas, sir. Three, in fact.
Yeah.
But I'll need a few things. I'll be needing paper bags and water, sir.
There's a paper bag in my lunchbox.
Lunchbox, test driver, David, with Thomas's lunchbox. Yeah, sometimes our drivers and firemen who are attending to Thomas, they slip along. Let's have a look. You know, Thomas says he's got some paper bags in here somewhere. Ah, good. Yes, I can use those. Thomas, a big glass to drink from. Very heavy. What's this Thomas has got in his lunchbox? In this bucket here, this black stuff. Coal? Oh, yuck.
It's yummy. A delicacy. Back in Saigon. Try some.
Oh, I don't think so, Thomas. No.
What's this? Engine oil? Yuck.
Oh, top shelf. It's lovely drop. Keeps me well lubricated.
But what about the water? Where's the water?
Oh, yes, Brother Sam. Thank you for reminding me. Water. Sir Topham, I want you to breathe in and out of this paper bag for me.
And out.
Oh, that should do it, I think. Remove paper bags. Oh. It's a drink in the usual way. What you have to show Thomas to do is to drink from the rim on the far side of the glass.
On this side?
Yes, it's a bit unusual, I know, but what happens is it concentrates the mind elsewhere, and then the mind's staying off. Let me explain. We've all tried ways of getting rid of Thomas' hiccups, sir, without any success so far, but you know, there's one thing we haven't tried, sir. We haven't as yet tried giving Thomas a proper fright, sir.
Proper fright?
Yes. And I've got a whiz of an idea about how we can get everybody here to help us do that. But there's a weak problem, sir. First of all, we have to persuade Thomas to go onto the turntable, sir. Oh, okay, sir.
Big drink of water. That will cure your hiccups.
Okay, I'd like to give
the turntable. When Thomas is on the turntable, he'll be facing away from you. He won't be able to see you. So we'll spin the turntable about, and once Thomas's face comes into view, we'd like you all to give a ginormous boom.
If you wait for me, I'll cue you when to do it by dropping my arm like this. And then you say, boom.
Good idea, Sir Topham. But for this to work, we'll need everybody to help. So mums and dads, we'll be needing your help too. Are you able to help out this way?
Oh, come on, mums and dads, boys and girls. You've got to be more enthusiastic than that. I'm up for it!
Yeah! What's going on?
It's okay, Thomas, don't fret. The boys and girls are just saying how much I'd love to help with the shunting again. Okay, we're going to have to make the come forward Thomas sign. Please help us.
ready. All right. Get ready. Now.
Gave me such a fright.
We did give you a fright, didn't we, Thomas? But you know, we meant to frighten you to cure your hiccups, and now your hiccups have gone. Let's give three cheers for Thomas's recovery. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray! Hooray! Hooray! Thomas is so glad you've come to join me for a bit of fun. We are these friends from Mardia. So let's give us our rosy cheer. Thomas, the